For events, and maybe
hey guys, it was rainy in Temecula.
There, for Airbnb, just for fun, see what's up.
So you're gonna do Airbnb in an RV?
Yeah, because it's a wine country. We could just go there, stay, and then like go wine hopping, wine vineyard hopping.
Just like here.
Yeah, pretty much. Okay. And then I helped him buy a house, and then he's using something called like a travel nurse program to rent units for travel nurses.
Okay.
So it's like short term, but they need furnished.
An RV is acceptable.
Yeah, it was cheap enough for them, because they get like a stipend of like $3,000, and they only spend it like $1,500 or something like that. This light?
There you go, the back.
This is a backpack.
Yeah.
We're going to Matrix, right? Oh, we're going to the vape store, right?
Yeah. That's what you want, right?
Yeah.
But I thought you said something about wedding events and stuff.
Yeah, we were thinking about that. I don't know how feasible it is now.
You would need a lot of parking space.
We do have that with our neighbor, but Morgan Hill has a, which might work still, or has a 10 p.m. curfew.
Really?
Yeah, for events.
I think it's the one you want. We go left along this. Yeah. And then immediate right there. And it should be on the right side.
He's got a lot of stuff here.
Want to get a massage?
Shawarma.
Yeah, I like this place.
Oh yeah? Shawarma?
Yeah. This is the smoke shop.
Oh, is it cold?
This is the one I know of.
Okay, we'll just go in.
They have a lot of stuff.
A lot of juice. Oh, wait. That's my problem.
Where are you going?
God, turn around. Oh. Find an empty spot and turn. Yeah, you have to be a drinker.
They got
it. Last ticket? I saw one here.
Whatever. Maybe this guy took it. Not a horrible view. Mira. Nice. It wouldn't be that long.
What? Uncle Bob's?
Bob's?
Uncle Bob's.
Yeah. Never been there.
It's raining in Temecula, so I was like, follow me on TikTok.
How far is Pretender from here? 15 minutes, right? Seven for a week.
$100 a day.
That's good, because we have the exact car, but hybrid.
This is not hybrid?
No.
Is that a V6?
No.
Oh. You go straight, turn left.
Back to the street?
Yeah.
Thai massage?
What's on Mimi?
Terrible.
Oh yeah?
Terrible.
Terrible? Didn't get his spots?
Reminds me of episode from Friends when
Phoebe was on this.
Ross. Do you remember that episode? You go left. So Phoebe was staying with Ross, and she was taking appointments in his apartment when her apartment was set on fire or something. And he told her not to. She was doing it from behind his back. When he's at work, she has
clients
coming over. And so that hot lady came in and she's like, "Can you give him a massage?" And he's like, "Sure." She's like, "Great, my dad over here needs it." And so he had to massage her dad. And he didn't want to touch him at all, so he was using spatulas and stuff like that.
Oh, dude.
That's how it felt. Like
just slap you.
They're not touching. They don't want to touch you. Like they're like so careful with everything. You know?
Yeah, no. Best yeah. Massage is foreign city, foreign country.
Yeah. Really?
Like we went to Maldives. Oh man, massage was good. Dude, I'm paranoid where the bumps are.
You should see them, right?
I only see him when other cars slow down.
There's one right there.
Like the one he just went through.
I think that might be the last one. My gym is right behind me. I go for
it. That's nice.
Some neighbors here, they had a house party, they invited the whole area, and they were handing out money for the kids.
Money? $20?
Yeah.
What?
On Halloween, they were giving out candy and $5 each. There were so many kids, I don't know how they could afford that. Filipinos.
It's a Filipino house?
Yeah. Well, the lady's Filipino, the guy is Ghanaian.